A group of monks from Tibet are in the old market this week for a beautiful tradition. The monks fill tubes with colorful sand. The vibrating motion places the grain into place. It's called a mandala. The monks will be doing the artwork here in Omaha through August 12th at 12th and Howard. A search and rescue operation.